Also late breaking tonight, charges in a Metro murder may be dropped.
And only on 5, the family of the victim is voicing their frustration. Bradley Wahnee, a sophomore at OCU, was gunned down last September. Saul Becerra was charged with the crime, but the family says he was never read his Miranda rights. Eyewitness News 5's Linda Mattis joins us now live. And Linda, you talked to the victim's family.
I did, Jessica. And the family says they are working hard not to be angry, but they are very frustrated with the justice system.
He was just special.
Last September, the Foots received a phone call about their 19-year-old grandson.
We've tried not to have a lot of anger and, you know, things of that sort.
Brad Wahnee was shot and killed in front of his friend's house.
But we did want justice for Brad.
Police arrested one of the men they say shot their grandson, Saul Becerra. He was supposed to be in court this Friday, but the district attorney's office told Wahnee's family to prepare for another event.
He said when he was interviewed, he wasn't read his rights, and now we have to release him.
I'm not angry except at the system. The system that protects the criminal so much that they can go free.
The district attorney's office wasn't able to give the family justice, but they did give them back the clothes Wahnee had on the day he was killed.
It tells me that's all we've got left, except for memories.
Memories like his OU pride. The Foots say they'll continue to visit their grandson's grave, even though they'll never be able to explain how his accused killer was set free.
And he's going to be walking out of that jail cell back on the street. And yet my grandson is buried in a cemetery north of Lawton. How do you prepare for that?
We did ask the district attorney's office if Becerra was going to be released this week, and they wouldn't confirm what happened, but they did say that he will not be in court on Friday. Reporting live, I'm Linda Mattis, Eyewitness News 5.
Linda, thank you. And police did name another suspect in this case, Angel Hernandez. He was found dead a few days after Brad Wahnee's murder. Investigators are also searching for another gunman. Tonight,